Once again to Naisha. Hope all are doing good. Since it is vacation now, kids like something to eat as snack every time, right? So as a parent, we will be very happy if we prepare any snack with our own hands and give to your kids, and they too will be happy by eating homemade snack. So today we are going to prepare a traditional South Indian basin flour murukku. It's very popular among South Indian. So it is very simple too. You can prepare in your own house. So let's start our preparation. Before that, we can check out the ingredients needed for the recipe. The first and foremost ingredient is rice flour. I have taken 1 cup of rice flour. Basin flour 1/2 cup. The thing you have to notice is you have to measure rice flour and besan flour in the same cup. I have measured in same cup. So 1 cup of rice flour, 1/2 cup of besan flour. This is 1/2 tablespoon of red chilli powder. This you can increase or decrease according to your taste. This I have taken 1/2 inch of hing and soaked in water. So if you get hing powder, you can take 2 to 3 teaspoon of hing powder. This is butter, unsalted butter. This is 1/2 teaspoon. If you get salted butter, you can adjust the quantity of salt. This is sesame seed. I have taken 2 teaspoon of sesame seed. Salt to taste, oil to fry, and water as required. Now take a bowl like this. To this, add 1 cup of rice powder, besan flour, red chilli powder, salt to taste, sesame seed, hing powder or this water, butter. First you have to mix all this, okay? Butter, you can add butter up to 1 teaspoon, don't add beyond that, okay? Then I have taken 2 tablespoons of hot oil, okay? This two you have to add, mix it. Now I have mixed all the ingredients. Now you add water little by little and make it into murukku maavu consistency. I will show you after mixing it, okay? See, have mixed all the thing. It should not be too thick, so it should not be too soft or too hard, because if it is too hard, the murukku will break, as well as if it is too soft, you cannot make murukku. So this is the correct consistency, you can see. So now we can make murukku. Now I have kept a pan like this. I am pouring oil. Let it get heated. Keep in medium flame. Meanwhile, cut it. So now we are taking a murukku batter, and this all knows this thing. This is the thing for making murukku. I have taken this disc inside. I have put this disc inside this. If you need, you can, I have this thing, I have used this. If you need something else as design, you can put that disc. Okay. So after this, you have to transfer this murukku maavu batter into this thing. Now I have taken a spoon like this and I have spread oil. See, now you have to press murukku and have to transfer this into the oil. See, okay, I will show you again. Just press it and put it in the oil. If you need, you can directly press in that oil. It's a easy method. It is easy as well as safe method. So I have done this. Okay. See, now our murukku is ready. I'm transferring this into a plate. I got 4 to 5 numbers of murukku with this measurement. I'll transfer this into a serving bowl and show to you. Now our murukku is ready, our traditional South Indian besan flour murukku. Please all try this recipe during this vacation season and give for your loved kids as well as your family members. Please post your comment in the comment box after doing this recipe. So please support Nayar Chef by subscribing and sharing. See you again with a new and a variety recipe in the forthcoming videos. Till then, it's bye.